Something dawned on me when I was on my own. Any food you make tastes better when you use good ingredients, right? Then, if you take something already delicious like cup noodles and add in the finest, freshest ingredients, what do you get? The ultimate flavor experience. So I ask you, Nacht, what's your favorite ingredient? That's what I'm talking about. Minced meat is the key to every perfect cup of noodles. But why stop there? I say we outdo the ordinary. Find ourselves some real good meat that'll surpass perfection. All that's left is to make our noodle dream a reality. First up, the ingredients.
Yeah, yeah, whatever you say.
Scary to think that.
Welcome! Some refreshments. Anything in particular I can tell you? Here's our menu. Just a moment, please.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
You'd help call pests? Best of luck. Don't take any chances.
With all that muscle, behemoth meat's gotta have a good texture. Can't say I've ever eaten it before, though.
Usually the behemoth's the one doing the eating.
I just hope we're not next on the menu. Those tipsters know everything. You ask them a question, they always got the answer.
Their knowledge is impressive, as is the freedom with which they share it with others.
Let's move, before someone else in the know beats us to the punch.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Thank you.
want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Hey, what are you after this time? Hey, come again.
How are you today? Thank you! Till next time!
Flies when you're having fun. Imperials above us!
Thanks.
According to our tipster, this is the place.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
What's your problem?
Let's go. We can't lose this battle.
Which means we can't run away either.
Eating it.
What are we waiting for? Let's get to camp and get cooking.
Knocked. Overhead.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
Well taken.
You know something? Going through all that trouble to make our own custom cup, it's made me appreciate cup noodles even more.
Perhaps we truly can't improve upon perfection.
It's not about finding the single best ingredient. It's about crafting that perfect blend of meat, egg, and shrimp. That harmony of flavors is key.
Yeah, you're right. Makes you appreciate how delicious these noodles really are.
I know I sure do.